And so we're going to get them on the stage. And how this game works is they're just going to build the scene based on a suggestion from you. And when I want them to change the scene, raise the stakes, I'm going to ring the bell. And they have to repeat the last thing they said, but make it a little bit different. But I'm going to make it even more complicated for them. I have two buzzers, or two bells. So I'll have one. But who else wants one?
I do.
All right.
You're welcome.
All right, so now I need a relationship between these two flops that might make for an interesting scene. You know, relationships, brothers and sisters, lovers.
Exes.
Exes. You are exes.
This is my engagement party. That's
yeah, they say it's never too late. They say you gotta take what you can't get.
Who says that?
You
want more
chance? No, my priest every Sunday helps me. My priest every Thursday night at his house. Yeah, can't get his voice.
Right. Is that before or after?
What?
What you guys do?
Yeah, he brews me some English tea, and we drink the tea over a nice book.
That's it. Yeah. I just was lying. I heard something different was happening. That's why we do it in Bristol. That's why I had to just leave you crying. That's why I hated your guts and I blocked you on all social media. Because all you ever talk about is your creeps.
You even blocked me on Tinder. I can't take it! You even blocked me on Craigslist. I can't take it!
Listen, if I want to sign up to, sketchy people for sex, that's my prerogative. I don't want to sign up. Because all you care about is Father Frederick this, Father Frederick that. How am I supposed to compete?
Don't talk about him!
If you're going to talk about him like that, then add some spice to it.
Come on, say it with some meaning.
Okay. You always talk about Father Frederick. You always talk about Father Frederick.
Yeah, now we're talking.
You always talking about Father Frederick. You are always not talking about me, but Father Frederick.
I don't even want you back. I got Father Frederick now.
I hope you guys enjoy sitting around reading boring books.
Boring.
I hope you guys sit around and like talking about your boners because he said like that. Yeah, we didn't do about that.
Oh, we're not talking about boners.
We didn't do about that, yeah.
We're doing things with boners. We're not talking about boners. Yeah, you would never let me do things with my boner with you. Think about that. Try flopping and pay this again, I dare you.
I told you I had personal space issues that I needed to work out. I just needed time. But no, you run off to confession.
We were married on our wedding night. You wouldn't even sit next to me. You wouldn't even hold my hand. You wouldn't even watch Family Feud with me.
You wouldn't even call room service.
I don't like them all.
Come on, we're married. You can call room service.
We're not married anymore. I'm about to be married to someone else. I'm about to be married to the love of my life, which is not you.
Found on Craigslist?
Yeah, I did. Okay. Yeah.